There you go. All right. So. Oh, it's early. It's early in the morning. But I'm going to launch some stuff into space. I'm going to see what happens, see where I get with it. I don't know exactly what I want to launch in there yet. But we're going to shoot stuff into space, and it'll be fun. I'm not sure what, though. I was thinking just like a... like just a plane. A very deep-reaching rocket plane. What? Okay. Well, admittedly, I was playing on a random playlist, and that happened. Interesting. There we go. That's what I wanted. Gives me an idea, though. How was I gonna walk? Yeah, I could still. There. You can even go so much as to do this. Oof. Don't enjoy that aspect. Guess where there's like a crew cab kind of thing somewhere. Maybe not. Okay. That looks better. Gonna be a lot. I don't know if these thrusters can handle this much. Might be able to though. Let's test it out and see. Who knows? This might actually work. There. I always forget about setting stages. And I forgot that was on. All right. Yes, we have lift off. We have lift off, dog. music is incredibly appropriate for this right now. last little boost. And there it goes. Now it's time. This should propel me. It does. A decent rate? It's a decent rate. Getting there. I don't know if it's gonna happen. Quite a way away from him now. Pretty nice view. Thing looks pretty cool. I'd get out and walk on the ship if you could. I don't know if you can. I wish this thing would either break orbit or run out of fuel at this point, please. Just cause this out here. Man, this thing's so far out here. I feel like that band is like the band of breaking orbit. But look at that one. That's so far away from the planet. That's a long way away. Yeah, some upbeat music. This has got to push me past. If it don't, it did not brick orbit. Any amount of room between me and the Earth right now, I'm still gonna end up crashing back into it. Just like that. Into a black void. That's how much crazy, stupid stuff that was. That was dumb. But now, this one kind of looks cool. This thing's going to get launched so far to the moon that it won't need much fuel to get there. This is the plan. I did not want cross seed. Okay. This one might not go so well. Let's just see if this will even launch. These names, I don't know what I come up with. How? What the base? What's the basis of what I come up with these names? I don't know. Oh no, my goodness! Why is there so much Christmas music on this freaking playlist? Screw it. There. Full blast from the start. Oh yeah. Once I put all the bells and whistles on this probe, which isn't going to be a lot, let's see what happens. Nah, hold on one moment. Okay, that was fun. Alright. Now, where were we? Legs and a few other little accessories. Those are some kind of cool things I didn't really know that I even had. Let's put all these little small things on one side though. Might have to move that one. That might work. This is one of those rare cases where I'm like, I can't right click and scale it down. Oh no. I can't scale anything right now. Oh, there we go. Okay. Just not that stuff. Interesting. I think it'll be okay. No, it won't. I definitely not want four of them, but there's that. The legs are barely beating those. Okay, there we go. Thrusters and monopropellant. I have monopropellant, I just need thrusters, yeah. Gonna go with these. Old faithfuls.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
How is this thing supposed... Is this what I think it is? Is this... I think it's supposed to go with... These. No, those are different. Where's the Zephyrm stuff? So I got thrusters, I got everything on there now. I think it's time to just launch and try to get to the moon and do it. Enough suspense. Enough of these games. Make sure all my stages are right. Yep, then that one, then that one, then that, okay. Oh, alright. Let's try for that moon. Hopefully the moon. Where's the moon? The moon is not. Oh, wait, yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. It's right in front of us. Okay, cool. I should be able to see it in the night sky, should I not? There. Oh, it's right. Right there. Probably drowning out all noise. I basically am kind of aiming at the moon. I should go this way a little bit there. Whoa, come on. Subtle movements. There we go. Alright, those are gone. This one should be able to get us pretty far. Freaking balls. I might still be able to catch up with it. But I'm below the moon now. And I need to also keep bending further in front of the moon still. Way been. Bend and lift. Continue lifting. About to put me in the right shot for this. And that's it. Okay, well, those thrusters are out. So... I think I need to keep heading this way for now. I don't know if these are necessarily really good or not. I think it's just all up to the hands of fate at this point. Wait, these state monopropellant? Oh, I thought they were... Oh! That raises a new aspect to the game. Heck yeah. Am I just gonna be able to float to the moon? I'm not gonna be able to, am I? I'm gonna miss the shot. I just don't know if these cause enough thrust, man. I mean, they're changing the game a little bit. I don't know what this is. What is this? That's my son of Epilepsis? Okay. I guess because now I'm in orbit of the sun. I'm confused. Let's aim further in front of the moon and see. Oh crap, I'm all out of monopropellant. Oh no! He really is in the fate of... And it's in the hands of fate now. It really is. If I can get caught in its orbit, awesome. If not, doesn't look like it. Nope. Mr. Probe is now lost into the time of space. And now has a huge sun apoapsis. Apparently. Look at that thing. It's huge. And that's just the moon. Look at my freaking planet, man. Alright, well, I missed the moon again. It's twice that I've missed the moon. I was a little sad about that one. A little sad. I need to check something though. In the engines, where this one was. Monopropellant as a thruster. What? But they provide, like, no thrust. Although those do. But how much is a... Sega's set.